Hello children, a very good morning to all of you. Today we will revise vowel and consonants once again. So children, what have you learned in our previous class? How many vowels are there? Yes, there are 5 vowels. And what are the 5 vowels? A, E, I, O, U. And rest all letters are consonants like B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y, Z. These all are consonants. So children, what have we learnt in our previous class? That letters A, E, I, O and U, these 5 letters are vowels. And when a word begins with a vowel sound, we use an before it. Like elephant. Elephant, the first letter of elephant is E. E is a vowel. So before elephant, we use A and an. Okay, now similarly, we use A before words that begin with consonant letters like C-U-P, cup. So, what is the first letter of cup? C. And the C is a consonant. So, we have to write A before cup, a cup. So let's revise all these words once again. The first word is B, A, T, bat. And the first letter of bat is B. B is a consonant. So before bat, we have to write a bat. Next is elephant, that we have already done. Next one is igloo, I-G-L-O-O. But what is the first letter of igloo? Yes, it's I. And I is vowel or consonant? Yes, I is a vowel. So if it's vowel, what we have to write before igloo? A-N-N. Now, next one is cup. C is a consonant. So, before consonant, a cup. Next is kite. What is the first letter of kite? K. K is again a consonant. So, before kite, we have to write a kite. Next is aeroplane. And what is the first letter of aeroplane? A is vowel or consonant? It is a vowel. So before aeroplane, we have to write A-N-N. And the last word is hat. H is vowel or consonant? Tell me. Yes, it is a consonant. C. So before hat, we have to write a. So children, today we will carry out a worksheet related to this topic, A and N. Name of the worksheet is Use of A or An in a Sentence. So first, write the day and date. Today is Date is 1/3/13. Dot 1/0/10, then 2/0/20, and today's date is Tuesday. TUESDAY. Over here, write CW, class work. Children, in our previous class, we have learned how to use A and before words. And today, we are going to learn how to use A and in a sentence. So, let's start. See the first sentence. This is dash ball. See the picture? This is the picture of ball. And it's written here B-A-L-L, ball. See, what is the first letter of ball? B. And B is vowel or consonant? B is a consonant. So before ball, we have to write what? Right here. This is a ball. Now coming to the next sentence. This is dash. What is the picture? Yes, this is the picture of an orange. So see, what is the first letter of orange? O. Now tell me children, O is a vowel or consonant? O is a vowel. So before orange, we have to write here A, an. Now the next sentence. This is dash. See the picture? What is this? Igloo. This is dash igloo. What is the first letter of igloo? I. And I is a vowel. So before igloo, we have to write here A N. This is an igloo. Now the next sentence. This is dash. What is the picture? Mug. This is dash mug. And what is the first letter of mug? M. M is a vowel or consonant? Yes, M is a consonant. So, before mug, we have to write here a. This is a mug. Now the next sentence. This is dash cap. And what is the first letter of cap? C. And C is a consonant. So before cap, what we will write? This is a cap. Now see the next sentence. What is this, children? We all love it. Ice cream. This is dash ice cream. And what is the first letter of ice cream? I. And I is a vowel or consonant? Yes, I is a vowel. So before ice cream, here we will write A-N-N. Now, the next picture. This is the picture of a hut. So, this is dash hut. Now, what is the first letter of hut? H. So, before hut, we have to write A or N. because H is consonant. Now the next sentence. What is this, children? Yes, this is an umbrella. So this is dash umbrella. And what is the first letter of umbrella? U. And U is a vowel. So before umbrella, we'll write here A, N, an. This is an umbrella. Now see the next sentence. This is dash tree. This is the picture of tree. And what is the first letter of tree? T. And T is vowel or consonant? T is a consonant. So we'll write here a. This is a tree. Now the next sentence. What is this? Egg. So this is dash egg. Now what is the first letter of egg? E. And E is a vowel. So before egg, we have to write here A-N. An. Now the last sentence. What is this, children? Ant. This is dash ant. And what is the first letter of ant? A. A is a vowel or consonant? Vowel, right. So here we will write A and an. This is an ant. So children, let's do a quick revision of today's work. Repeat after ma'am. This is a ball. This is an orange. This is an igloo. This is a mug. This is a cap. This is an ice cream. This is a hut. This is an umbrella. This is a tree. This is an egg. This is an ant. So children, practice this worksheet at home. You can keep this hand with you while doing the worksheet. It will help you. It's written here A, E, I, O, U. These all are vowels. So before vowels, an, and baki jo sab hai consonant, usse pehle a. It's very simple. So practice it at home. Stay home, stay safe. Bye-bye.